Everybody, take a glass. And today we're playing Saints Row 2. We'll start the campaign. I'm loving this music. I'm gonna click casual because I'm a noob like that.
You'll never guess who's awake.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
I can't believe it's been that long.
Time flies when you're watching someone breathe through a tube.
I'm not gonna watch much. I'm gonna let you guys watch this.
My wife's cheating on me with an All-Star exec, and my daughter sits in her room listening to Aisha albums all day.
Oh, for a dead woman, she sure releases a lot of records.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
They said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
Fuck off. How's the patient?
Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion, I'd say pretty good.
Coming through!
What happened?
Shanking.
Put him over there. Sorry about that.
Have they said anything yet?
Not yet. But I'm about to take the bandages off.
Okay, let's customize. No, I am not black, so race. I am. This it? Yeah, okay. Age, I'm into young just cause can. Sex, male, yeah. Build, bodybuilder, or I like athlete kind of more. Do I want to do it? What's slender? Ugh, I don't like the average. No, I'm just gonna do athlete. Okay, and then let's do, that's good, fatness. Right there, age. That's weird, okay. I'm 10 years old. I totally look like a 10-year-old. Body shape. Yes. Perfect. Look at my dick. It's just like, okay. That's good. Face. Crown. There's so much. Oh, no. Cancel. Press wrong button. Forehead. I don't really care about this stuff. I'm sorry if I skip a whole bunch of this because I'm like, oh, why don't you customize? Because it's fucking forever. It's already been like 30 minutes and we haven't even played the game yet, pretty much. I never get a beard. I'm just gonna do the one that I play all by myself, because that one's really fun. The whole I like that character I made. Head color primary, I had it as green. Secondary, green. Facial hair color, green, but I don't have any. Makeup, don't need makeup person. Wait a minute, I didn't change everything. Hair. What do we want? What was the one I had? I had like, where is it? Like part or something? It was like part in the middle. I just keep on looking through it. Look at all the different people. No, 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 no. Should I just go this guy just cause YOLO? Maybe. Oh, I'm sorry, my computer just got louder for some reason. YOLO. It's fun. Oh, there it is. Medium length parted in the middle. My hair is kind of like that, it's not green. That's kind of how it looks, kind of. It's close. Round eyes. I don't want any of that. Oh, yeah, this makeup, so nothing. Personality, voice.
I love my job.
You're dead.
I am this good.
Keep it real, man.
I don't kill out of hatred, I kill out of love.
Yeah, that's me.
Esto es mío.
I don't care about it. I care about love. Blank. Yes. YOLO mode. Yeah. So many things to customize. I just keep blank because that's how people do it. Oh, I should totally do that. Or even that. Lady Thug. I think I had like... I had bouncing style. Mm. Yeah, that's how pros walk. Combat style, of course.
Yeah. Me gusta.
Hey, I love that one.
Chingate. Chingate.
Chingate.
Get you want some? You want some?
Some.
¿Quieres pleito? No quieres nada de. Na 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 na. You better back the fuck off.
Oh no, you didn't.
I'll give you a little. Shit. Putain way. Just for you. Hold on, I just gotta. No mames. What, motherfucker? What, motherfucker? Yeah. You fucking loco? You want some?
Attitude chest pump, cuz cara. I'm too mainstream like that. If I could just wear that and just go YOLO. As you can tell, I customized so much.
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Be careful, doctor. Your patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Hey, is it really you? Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do, I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
I don't know, man. 2 or 3 weeks?
Look, I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Okay, wow, it's been like 8 minutes and we haven't even played any of the game yet. Stupid cutscenes, I should have probably skipped them, but YOLO. I was gonna...
Let's go!
I guess I'll make this 15 minutes. Oh, kill the doctor, gotta kill him.
Let me show you my...
Damn, that feels good. We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call.
I play tour because it helps me know where shit stuff is.
I can't believe I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Glad you're having fun. Let's just make sure we don't get shot.
Oh, you see that power-up kick? I'm missing.
Goddamn.
Ooh, right in the nuts, like a boss. I wanna pick that up. Pick that up, pick it up. I wanna pick that up.
Me. I know the way out.
Follow Carlos. Camera angle.
We gotta climb these pipes up to the roof.
I love this game because you run so freaking
Carlos,
fast.
There were a lot of guys that wore purple in the Saints.
So what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Not get sent back here.
Oppressed crowd. Let's see. Just look how fast you guys run. I mean, look at this. Crazy. Yeah, I know.
I don't break the rules. I blow them away.
Keep trying. Hold that power punch. I should have probably never played Tor.
Might as well.
I thought it was bad. Maybe going out the front door wouldn't have been such a bad idea after all, huh?
I always play the rough way. I'm sorry if I don't talk, guys, but I'm trying to focus.
I think we might pull this off.
Don't get cocky. We
ain't
out of
here
yet.
I know we'll pull this off. I'm just YOLO loading. I'm just like running.
Told you I'd get you out of here.
I'd hold off on celebrating until we're off this island.
Yeah, I know. This game, I played some of the campaign on this. I played the majority of the campaign on Xbox, but I never actually played on PC. I played, like, maybe, the first couple of missions on PC. But I have, I'm gonna do a full campaign for you guys, just cause can. I already know how to sprint. Where's the docks? I need to look at the mini-map, but I haven't... Just look how crazy fast you run. You'll never shoot me! You'll never get me! Where's my Carlos? Where's Carlos? He's in here? Okay, good. I'm gonna make it through. Cause I'm like, look how fast these cars go. Gotta go YOLO mode! Shit, why I always do that, and I forget that it's down here. Okay, we made
it. Man the gun! I'm gonna get us out of here!
I got this. I'm going YOLO mode. YOLO mode. YOLO mode. Look at these waves. This is crazy.
Oh,
it's so crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Do I even have the right position on this?
Almost home free, baby.
I love this gun. It's like, oh, this is so much fun. So much action packed. I love the campaign number two. Number three's campaign is okay. It's still a fun game.
Don't let him catch us!
Where are they? Oh shit. Good. Home free. Woo!
That's the row?
It is now.
Jesus, when did this happen?
When Alter got involved.
The clothing company.
After Hughes was killed in that bombing of yours, Alter picked up the pieces. Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who Alter is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that fucking eyesore. Here we are.
Where can I find the other Saints?
What other Saints?
What are you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped their flags before they got killed.
Well, that's
smart.
Fucking great.
Look, I know you didn't ask for it, but my advice is to just keep your head down. The cops are looking for you and a lot's changed. I say you just go buy a beer and soak up as much information as you can.
Thanks, Carlos.
Anytime.
Okay. Oh, mission complete like a pro. Okay. Oh, I hate raining. Yeah, I know. Well, guys, it's been like 15 minutes. I know we have got like nothing done. All I got was the first mission done, which is pretty bad. But who cares? Oh yeah, I'm gonna play with some cheats, guys, cause cheats are better than nothing. I have 2 cheats so far, but I might just go YOLO and bring in a whole bunch of cheats. Where are they? Oh yeah, I don't have them yet on this one, and I forget I don't have them left up on here. I have them on my other one, but not this one. I'll play with you guys. I don't know, what am I saying? I mess up the words. I need to turn this down. Does that guy sound loud for you? Was it loud the whole time? I didn't really notice. But yes, well, thanks for watching, everybody. Please like, favorite, subscribe, and give a thumbs up for running super, super amazingly fast. It's only in Saints Row 2, man. And I think it might be in another Saints Row 3 and everything, but I can't remember. I have Saints Row 3, and I might play that a little bit later. But for now, thanks for watching, everybody. Please like, favorite, subscribe. Take a glass saying, bye! Hey everybody, I just want to say something before the outro. How about a thumbs up for the best outro ever? Just saying, 3, 2, 1.
Party with me, we going way best score than 3. I said hands up, I'm good in the VIP. I got my hammer right here with me. I said hands up, you know when you party with cooks, you gotta learn to respect the jokes. I said hands up, 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 I said hands up.